We are at 1009 North 18th Street. This is about a CD neighborhood. This home is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Very little work to be done in here. A few touch-up spots with the paint. Tile seems to be laid nicely. There's a couple little small cracks in them, but it seems to be pretty nice. This looks like some type of conversion they did here with the fireplace in it. Sitting room, dining, everything looks good here. Might have been some leakage at one time come through. Looking at the seams in the ceiling. Bathroom seems to be in excellent shape. Could use a mirror right here, and that's about it. Good to go. Nice backsplash. Wow. Hot water here seems to be pretty new and functionable. We don't know until we get everything turned on. We went back with this tile again for the bedrooms. Again, probably just maybe change the color out, but I can see somebody living in this room just the way it is. Same with this one. Again, you might want to do a better job on the paint. Come back and paint it. Crawl moldings, floor moldings at the bottom, but a couple of little small items. Not much. This carpet could probably be ripped out and just tiled like the rest of it. This would be your master. Again, I don't know if there's ceiling damage or if they try to be creative with the ceiling, but it's got a pretty nice yard as well. With a shed back there. Need some fence work done. It's got a nice covered patio out there as well, so. There you have it, 1009 North 18th Street. Welcome to your new home.